But I just so happened to want to just check out who contributed to this report. And not a single Black person contributed to this report. This, how many pages is this? This 61 page report.
Now, literally,
diversity, equity, and inclusion is an extension of affirmative action, which was a result of people trying to correct, if you will, the lack of diversity, more specifically with Black people in the workplace in the US. That is how it started. Argue with somebody else about that. That's a fact, right?